Billions of dollars are spent every year in the fight against poverty. Despite good intentions, many policies and programs are untested. How do we know which approaches are most effective and which approaches may not be effective at all? Randomized evaluations can help answer these questions by identifying the impacts of a policy or program on the people and communities they're designed to serve. In a randomized evaluation, study participants or groups of participants are randomly assigned to a group that participates in a program, a treatment group, and a group that does not participate, a comparison group. After a period of time, researchers compare the average outcomes between the treatment and comparison groups. Random assignment makes it possible to get a rigorous and unbiased estimate of the causal impact of the program. In other words, what specific changes to participants' lives can be attributed to the program? Take education as an example. In many schools, children are falling behind. A randomized evaluation can help tell us whether a program designed to help children's reading skills is effective. In a randomized evaluation, some schools are randomly assigned to participate in the reading program, and others are randomly assigned to continue under the status quo in the comparison group. After a few months, researchers measure reading skills between the two groups to see how they compare on average. Because the schools were randomly assigned, other factors influencing students' skills are likely to be evenly distributed across the two groups, not concentrated in one group or the other. This helps ensure that systematic differences between schools beyond the reading program, like students' motivation or parental involvement, do not drive differences in outcomes. In other words, we can more confidently attribute differences in outcomes to the reading program. This rigorous evidence can help schools decide whether to continue the program, adjust it, or adopt a new strategy. It can also inform policymakers' decisions to fund the program or expand it to more schools. Randomized evaluations are useful tools for learning about causal impact, but they're not always the best evaluation tool for the job. Factors like ethical concerns, logistics, politics, and cost-effectiveness are important considerations. When thoughtfully designed and implemented, randomized evaluations are powerful tools for measuring the causal impact of policies and programs. This evidence allows policymakers to fund, implement, and scale up the most effective programs, reducing poverty and improving lives around the world. To learn more about JPAL and randomized evaluations, visit povertyactionlab.org.